stage, and today we are cutting her hair into something fun, funky, choppy, and crazy.